Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at an update to the image carousel in Google Sites. So if we select insert, scroll down to image carousel, go ahead and select it, and you have to select at least two images. So we're going to upload some images. So let's go ahead and let's select these right in here. Okay, and we'll select open. Now give it a little bit of time for these images to load. Now, you don't have to put captions on all of them, but if you'd like to, what you can do is go ahead and select add text. So I'm going to add a caption here. I'm just going to call this Pennypacker Mills and select OK. Now, if you like to move some around, you could go ahead and move them too. So if you want this one to be second, you can do that. And then I can add a caption here. Mr. and Mrs. Claus with Sydney and Jack. We'll select OK. And then you can see these other images too. I'm not going to put captions on there. Let's go ahead and select insert. Don't forget you can move these around. Remember to select publish. And then to view, you can go ahead and view it. Scroll down and you can see the image carousel here. You can see it says Pennypacker Mills. And then there we have it. And the ones I didn't put a caption on don't have it. Of course, if you want to go back, you can always select edit and then go ahead back into your image carousel and you could edit right here. What you need to do is click on it, select the gear, and then go ahead back in and then go ahead and add your text. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.